Dear students, today I am starting class 10th geography. Students, in your textbook, first, second and third chapters are topographical map and chapter fourth is that map of India. So I am starting fifth chapter, that is India, location, extent and physical features. Then see that India is the seventh largest country. Now see the location of India. What is the location? You should write the latitude and longitude. The latitude is what? 8 degree 4 feet north to 37 degree 6 feet north, and longitude 68 degree 7 feet east to 97 degree 25 feet east. Then and now you see that north to south, that the in kilometer, that is from Jammu and Kashmir to Kanyakumari, that kilometer, that is 3214 kilometer. Then and east to west, that is or Gulf of Kutch to Arunachal Pradesh in kilometer 2933 kilometer there. Now the Tropic of Cancer, that is 23 and a half degree north latitude, that it passing through the India and it divide the India into two halves. Then now you listen, that is the southernmost tip of the mainland of India is what? Kanyakumari. The whole of India ask, so that you should write what? Indira Point. Now you see that what? Here Afghanistan, here Pakistan, here China, Nepal, Sikkim, Bhutan, here Bangladesh, here Myanmar, three oceans are there, that is the Arabian Sea, Bay of Bengal, Indian Ocean, here it is what is Sri Lanka, and there are two island groups are there, that is in Bay of Bengal, Andaman and Nicobar Islands, and in the Arabian Sea, Lakshadweep. Then, now you see that what India and Sri Lanka, that is separating a narrow strip of land, that is what we say about Bass Strait. Now you see that what here, that is the eastern side there are seven states are there, that we say what seven sisters. Then now you see that what here, listen, that is the east in the west, that extension there are 30 degree, that extension is there, longitude extension is there, so that wise there is a time difference is coming here, that is in the east and west there are 2 hours time difference is coming here. Then to avoid the time confusion, India taken the central meridian, that is 82.5 degree east longitude meridian taken as the central meridian and they fix the standard time of India, that we say what is IST, that is Indian Standard Time. This Indian Standard Time is 5.5 hours ahead of GMT, that is Greenwich Mean Time. Then in the whole of India there is 29 states and 7 union territories are there. Then according to that, that is there are that largest states and smallest states are there, and that we can learn in the physical divisions. In the physical divisions of India, that is we can see the northern mountains, northern plains, the plateaus, then the coastal plains. So these are the physical divisions of India. Then this is about the first part of our chapter. Then we have to learn what are the plateaus, what are the mountains are there, and in the northern plains what are the plains are including, and etc., so that we can discuss in the next class.